folks. It's now time for our next performance. On the stage with me now is the Mark Riley Project. Now, A.N.S.M.A is always looking for new talent. And I can't really say this is new talent, because this talent's been around for a while, but this is a new group. The Mark Riley Project was formed in January 2014 as a five-piece smooth blues funk and soul band by none other than the founder, Mr. Mark Riley. Now, he's a former member of the Nova Scotia Mass Choir, but he still performs as a gospel artist and fronts a 15-piece band as well. This band currently maintains a very busy schedule performing throughout the Atlantic provinces. The band is also working on new material and hope to release their full-length album later this year. Now, I'm going to let Mark introduce the members a little later on. And let me see. So I guess, with no further ado, ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, put your hands together and join me in welcoming to the stage the Mark Riley Project.
Thank you, Shala. Let me introduce the band members to you. We got Mr. Fisher Cowell on the keyboards. We got Mr. Glenn Higgins on the drums. We got Mr. Gordon Blackmore on the bass. Mr. Mark Towers on the saxophone. And I'm Mark, in case you didn't know. We are the Mark Riley Project. We're gonna try to fit four hours of music into 30 minutes.
Children, we're painted on canvases, picking up shades as we go. We start off with gesso, but sewn by people we know. Watch your technique as it goes. Step back and admire my view. Can I use the colors I choose? Do I have some say in what you use? Get some green and some blue. We're made by the pigment of paint that is put upon. Our stories are told by our dreams. Like Motley and Bearden, these masters of peace and life, layers of color and time. Step back and admire my view. Can I use the colors I choose? Do I have some say? What do you use? Can I get some
we
children were painted on canvases, picking up shades as we go. We start off with gesso, brushed on by people we know. Watch your technique as you go. Step back and admire my view. Can I use the colors I choose? Do I have some shade? What do you use? Can I get some green? Admire my view.